When you go to get your hair cut, it doesn't even hurt. It's unlike when you cut your finger. So you might wonder, what is this stuff anyway? Well, if you were to take a strand of hair and put it under a microscope, you would see that your hair, just like everything else in your body, is made of cells. Cells are kind of like the little tiny Legos that go into making you you. Well, cells have kind of a short life cycle. They don't survive forever. Every 7 years, your body completely replaces all the cells that it actually has. So how do these cells grow and make more? Well, I'll show you. It's called the cell cycle. The cell cycle is a series of events that the cell goes through to reproduce more cells. You have to do that in order to grow hair, heal a cut, or even to get taller. It all starts with something that's called interphase. Interphase is the resting part of the cell cycle. During interphase, the cell is rebuilding itself, multiplying the DNA so that there's enough DNA for the cell to split in half and form two new cells. It also does some repair. Once that interphase is done, the cell can actually go into the process of cell division. Well, that's where the nucleus divides, the cell pinches through something called cytokinesis, and two complete new cells are formed. Those complete two new cells go back into interphase, and the whole cell cycle starts all over again. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is the Cell Cycle?